Sometimes I comb my hair and sometimes I won't. Depending on how the wind blows, I might even paint my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul.
Guys, these two recipes are so easy to follow, easy to make, and trust me, your hair will absolutely love it. Please make a picture of the end result, post it on Instagram, and hashtag the curly girl movement so I can see all of your photos. If you haven't subscribed already, please do, and let me know what you would love to see in my next videos, and I will definitely work on that. Thank you for watching, embrace your curls, and I see you in my next video. Doei!